Claim, did Akash Air make in-flight announcement in Sanskrit? Fact check. The claim is going viral on social media.
सर्वेषां यात्रिकाणाम् आकाशाय उड्डयने स्वागतम् अस्माकम् उद्देश्यं वह सुरक्षितं तथा सुखकारी यात्रा प्रदानम् अस्ति.
A video purportedly showing the first flight announcement in Sanskrit has been doing the rounds on social media recently. The video claims the in-flight announcement in Sanskrit was made on an Akash Air flight. The same message has been shared here and here on social media. Fact check. Truth, the claim is false. The video was dubbed into Sanskrit by a creator with the handle Sanskrit Sparrow and has nothing to do with the Akash Air in-flight announcement. Fact check details. We received a request on WhatsApp for fact-checking the claim. After a closer look, we found a watermark of an Instagram account named Sanskrit Sparrow on the viral video. Taking the cue, we searched for the account on Instagram, being run by Samasthi Gubbi, who uploaded the content in Sanskrit. Further search revealed that she provides a course in spoken Sanskrit and the video is a part of her course material video uploaded on 6 June 2024. See the image of her Instagram post explaining that the video contained a dubbed voiceover and was not a real announcement made on any flight. Samasthi Gubbi also clarified that the video has nothing to do with Akash Air as claimed. Akash Air usually delivers its in-flight announcements in Hindi and English. Hence, the claim made in the post is false. Claim: a video shows the in-flight announcement being made in Sanskrit in a Akash Air flight. Conclusion: the claim is false. The video was dubbed into Sanskrit by a creator with the handle Sanskrit Sparrow and has nothing to do with the Akash Air in-flight announcement. Rating: misrepresentation. The claim is false. Thank you for visiting us, digitii.in. Subscribe to our channel, digitii India.